what's up? Do y'all really know how important y'all profession is to the community? Do y'all know that y'all are just as powerful as pastors and ministers and football coaches, and y'all make them look good? They sit in y'all chairs, get their hair done, listen to y'all advice. So y'all got a lot of influence in this community. This might be our most powerful voice in the community, the beauty industry. It is time for us to kind of really get a little bit more serious about the power that we got. You understand? I don't mean to be preaching, but I just have to say what I have to say. Y'all know me, y'all know I am. I'm gonna say what I got to say. But it's for real. This is a powerful industry, and we need to come together and work together to impact and make a difference in a lot of things that happen in our community. Well, let me go on to the first category. Barber of the Year nominees are Edward Powell, LJ the Barber, Doobie the Barber, Celine Hunter. Salon Hunter, excuse me. LeJohn Wilson. And the winner is LJ the Barber.
I really have a speech because I really didn't expect to win 2 years in a row. Thank y'all. Thank God. Yeah, chase it up.